This is a mathematical snack from the Association of Teachers of Mathematics for you to enjoy.
This is a problem which uses the four digits 1, 2, 3 and 4. There's an addition sign and an equal sign. First, we make two-digit numbers, such as 14 and 32. Then we add them together, and then we find the total, or the answer. The idea is to see how many different answers can be made using those four digits, using two-digit numbers and the addition sign and the equal sign.